Hey everyone, Team Tram here, checking in.
So today we're in Naples, and so we did this really big tour.
The Amalfi Coast, Pompeii, Ravello, which is where we're at currently right now. A little bit of a seaside town. 8 hour tour.
First stop, looks pretty good.
Yep. Make sure if you're visiting the Amalfi Coast that you find my man, Ciro, Taxi Mr. Cab Driver on Facebook, for an unforgettable experience. But you know, you're not dreaming. Here we are in Amalfi Coast, Italy. We just arrived about an hour ago. We spent a little time in the square, and now we are at a bar just overlooking this beautiful coastline. We've got a beach right underneath us. It is pretty cool to be able to see something like this. You never see something like this where we're from, and this is a once in a lifetime opportunity. It's absolutely gorgeous, beautiful.
So we are now, our next stop on our tour is, I don't know what it's called.
Smeraldo Cave.
A cave, yes. Yeah, so we're gonna take this elevator thing in the middle of the mountain, go all the way down where there's a cave and where the water comes in, and there's a boat ride.
Yeah, so we'll take a small boat, a little paddle boat, on a short ride inside of Smeraldo Cave. I think it's Smeraldo, it's like emerald, some form of emerald cave. So. Huh.
I didn't recognize that. I was wondering where everybody was. Where'd everybody go?
All right, now it's your turn to sing.
Are we all gonna fit in one boat? Whoa! Take the leap! The leap of faith! Whoa. I Oh, look over there.
Borsetta di mamma, tuo fa l'americano, americano, americano. Ma si cadi di darì, si rende a me non c'è sarita, ma che la purita, tuo fa l'americano, tuo fa l'americano. Only my words and sold the private one. Ma da bocca mi dava pena, si tu la parla mezza americana. Quando la fa l'amore sotto l'ona.
He looks like Ronald Reagan. He does look like him. Abraham Lincoln as well.
Yeah, I was going to say, I thought
George Washington too.